You have to look it up online. You can actually look it up on Wikipedia. How do you measure energy in joules, in kilowatts of its electricity, in calories of its food? You can actually look up energy auditing online and you can see how you can compare one type of energy to another. So what you're after is a system that produces more energy than it consumes to manufacture it, to install it, establish it, and maintain it. So over its lifetime, which hopefully your systems that you're going to put in are permanent, the energy that's needed to install, establish, maintain is less over the lifetime than the production that you gain. So you are going to look at what it takes to make steel, what it takes to do the actual physical work, what it takes to actually run electricity. You have to take all that into consideration. And there's quite a few things to compare, but it's always the energy over the lifetime of the product. So if you're looking at steel, you're looking at the energy it takes to make steel over the lifetime of the steel before it's no longer any good to you anymore. It's the same with any tool that you purchase. It's the pollution of manufacture over the lifetime of the product. We're talking about living systems that if we design them correctly, they self-replicate and they're permanently extendable.